Matt and Robin Cronin are taking the lessons from the darkest chapter of their family's history to Australia's classrooms. They're hoping picture books will teach younger eyes and ears the physical aggression that robbed them of their son Pat is not the right answer. Stephanie Anderson has the story.
Three little books written to share a big message, encouraging kids to be wise, think carefully and act kindly.
I think they're great because they teach people life lessons and how to treat others.
These stories are a new frontier for the Cronin family as they take their mission to educate and build awareness to primary school classrooms.
The foundations start so much before you're 14, 15, 16.
What starts, you know, as rough play ends up to a little bit rougher and then violence and so on and so on and escalates.
After losing son Pat to a coward punch attack in 2016, Robin and Matt have built their foundation and shared their story far and wide with teenagers and young adults. But finding a way to get their message across to little kids has taken some creativity.
The one thing that we really struggled with when we've been asked to, could we present to primary school age children? I think, goodness me, you know, Pat's story is horrific. It really is.
That's where retired teacher Maureen Hyland came in. She taught Pat and his siblings in their primary years, and penning these books, each one targeted to a different age, has been a labour of love.
I knew it was not only a way to honour them and honour Pat, but I started to see what they were trying to do was to create a better society in which my own grandchildren would grow up.
Josh and Heidi have had a front row seat to Nana's project. They've listened to draft after draft and offered a kid's perspective.
We didn't exactly help write these, but we gave her some ideas and tips.
Patch is the main character in each story, a tribute to Pat's nickname. He wears Pat's school and footy colours, and the foundation's signature owl is a constant throughout.
But I think it's been wonderful for Matt and Robin and Emma and Lucas to see that Pat is still going on too through these stories as well.
From Tuesday, the books will be available to buy online for $20 each or $50 for the set of three. And the Cronin family is hopeful these stories will eventually be read in every primary school classroom across the country.
We'll start off in our little corner of the world like we've done with a lot of the stuff with the foundation, and we'll just expand.
For now, they're self-published and packing orders in the garage, dedicated to do all they can to keep Pat's memory alive.
Skipper was a very important part of Searchers Road Primary School.
His message was,
be wise,
think carefully, act kindly.
Stephanie Anderson, Nine News.